to Cosatu solely because they represent the poor of the poorest. We are then saying Cosatu can't afford to remain silent in this matter.
Student leadership has proven and has shown that they are not interested in a question around fee increments. That ship has sailed. We are now clear that we are not even negotiating about fee increments. Our struggle was never about a fee increment. It was about a fee and education.
We have agreed in our joint bilateral meeting with Cosatu that we will join the students in a march. All students, not just only the PYA, all students, we will join them in a march on the 14th of October.